Hi, welcome back to another tutorial. Today we are going to see how we can make an overlapping bar chart in Excel that compares two values. So let's go ahead and create a chart like this. To create a chart, select your data including the headings and go to Insert and select 2D cluster chart. So you can see we have two bars. One is blue that represents target and the second one is orange that represents the actual. So they are next to each other, but we want them to be on top of each other. For that, we want our actuals to be placed on the secondary axis. And to do that, select your orange columns, right click and select Format Data Series. And from data series, make sure that series option is selected. From there, select on secondary axis. While the orange bars are still selected, make sure that you reduce the gap with 200. And from series options drop down, now select series target and reduce the gap width to, let's say, 30. Now you see that the blue bar that represents target is wider and the orange one that represents actual is in the target bar. So since we put the actual bar to the secondary axis, therefore it's on top of the target bar, else it would be behind the target bar. Next we want a little bit of chart formatting and fix these axes. We want the primary and secondary axis to be on the same scale. And to do that, you can just click on this and go to the axis options and make sure that the minimum value is 0 and the maximum is 600 and press enter. You can do the same with the secondary axis. Just make sure that the minimum value is 0 and the maximum value is 600 and press enter. So since these axes are fixed now, so we can go ahead and delete them. We can also delete these grid lines and correct the chart title to target versus actual. Next, we want to change the color of these bars. So I will select the blue bar and go to fill. From solid fill, I'll select the color of my choice. And likewise, I'll select the orange bars. I'll go to fill and line. And under the fill option, I'll select solid fill and we'll change the color. If you want, you can also change the horizontal axis. Just click on this and press Ctrl B to bold it. And you can also change the color of your choice. Go to text. And select the color of your choice. You can also drag and drop the chart title as well as the legends. Just customize them according to your requirements. And if you do not want the chart border lines of this chart, so you can just select the chart, go to format, and from shape outline, just click on no outline. If you want to show data labels as well, just click on the bar, right click, and click on add data labels. Now select the data labels and from this chart options button, click on data labels and let's show this inside end. You can also change the color of the text. I'll keep it black. And in case you want to change the direction of the text, so just click on the data labels, go to the text options. From here, go to text box, and from text direction, you can select rotate all text to 70 degree, or there are other options as well. I hope you learned something new from this video. If you want more of these videos, keep watching. Thank you.